Chicago when the St. Louis was not far away. She'd lace knives to her boots and go down to the riverbed, skate around and around till the night became day. The cannery fellows would follow her everywhere, from the grocery store to the BQE, with their hearts all aglow from her icy baguette. Just there when her teeth became tight, when her eyes couldn't see. And she told herself that this all was enough for a girl that was born in an oil drum. She had no skates, didn't need lots of stuff. She didn't need it, but she still wanted some. She still wanted to.